Alright, welcome to Spectacular Oblivion. I see a lot of firebombs. There's a Daedroth over here. Let's go ahead and mess with him. Keep missing. Shoot him in the knee. It's his weakness. Ooh, just shy. There you go. Good kill. Bunch of fire bombs. I don't even think they'll do that much damage to me anymore. Yeah, not that much damage. Thank you for the arrows back. Opens elsewhere. Alright, you guys are still pains in the butt. Time to pop on my fire ring. Just for this short time. Yeah, perfect. See what's up on the hill. Maybe he won't see me. Missed. Come here, come here. Oh, he sees me. Good thing he's dead. Just investigating ruined and desolate areas of Oblivion. I think it's time to switch back over to my Shadow Ring. There you go. Oh, before I can go after that fleshy pod, Daedra. Got him. Four good hits. Steel arrows, mithril greaves, lesser soul gems with lesser souls in them. That's pretty good. Oh, Atronach. I wonder if I can knock him into the lava.
Maybe.
Because if I can knock him down, the rocks will actually fall into the lava. If I can just stop hitting things.
Yeah.
There we go. Like that. Not good enough. Oh. Oh well. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. That was easy enough right there. Oh, another Daedroth over there. There we go. Done. Definitely a whole lot easier taking them down. Daedra guy. Ebony Claymore. Thanks for the heart. Another guy. Just missed him. Got him there. Although he had some reflective magic or something on him. I will never get tired of the ragdolling.
I know you won't. It is pretty cool. He summoned something.
Yeah.
A cleric?
Yeah. Although I'm still too far away where he can't see me. There we go. You kill him, and every summon goes with him.
Yep.
Oh, Daedra Battle Axe. You know what? Sure, why not? Around that thing. Yeah, let's go this way. Oh, it's still in my way. Yeah, fair. Astronauts is protecting one of the fleshy pods. One more. There you go. That is a doorknob. Nothing over here, although there is that tower. Jump past that stuff. Okay. Fire. Void salt. Fleshy pod had 63 gold in it. Alright, let's go check out this tower. Let's Spindle Shrine. One of the lesser Daedra. I almost got him with two arrows. Got that. Ouch. There we go. Not bad. Time to make our way up. See what this has to offer. Now she's chilling. There you go. Tried killing it with the Daedra battle axe. I mean, why not? Fatigue is going pretty fast. Hold on. Almost done. There we go. Perfect. 23 gold. And I opened up a gate. I'm gonna call it right here too now, so hey, thanks for anyone watching. Have a good one. In the next one, we will keep on diving into Oblivion.